of the one-woman show, then it will be incredibly sad. So please. Because I have no friends. Well, I do, but I just... One of them is at home, I'm pretty sure, and stuff. And the other one doesn't get what I'm talking about. They've both been in my videos. So, let's just get in. And those aren't my only friends. I'm just going to get into it. This is what happened to Ian after he got expelled. He has... So please, let's get started. This is one woman show. I should use stuffed animals. Here. This is Jax, I think that's his name. The Jax. And Ryder. No, I'll be Jax and Ryder. I'll be everybody. Here. I can't find my wolf ears, so where are my fox ears? I'm just grabbing all my ears. Okay. Okay. I can't believe it. I'm not Alpha anymore. I mean, I know I got expelled but and everything, but... What am I gonna do? No, Daniel's Alpha, I heard. It's not fair, though. He didn't do anything to help me. To do, like... Ugh! I'm so angry! Well, you can't go to our school, so you can't beat up Daniel. Oh, I'm gonna kill him if I see him, ever. Well, technically, Daniel didn't do anything. It's that Aaron dude you should get rid of. Aaron. That's his name. He's gonna... You're going crazy, dude. Yeah. Oh, werewolf games. They had this all planned! He knew that I lost... He knew that I lost his phone. Her phone. But I thought they were just being stupid! Oh! Okay. Calm down. No. He deserves to die. That's what he deserves. And he's an Ultima. He is? No, he's a human. He's not even a werewolf. No, he's an Ultima. When I was fighting him, his eyes turned red, and he had werewolf ears. He could turn anyone into a werewolf. Maybe I need him to do that to Af now. You're not part of their lives anymore. They're long gone. Yeah, but... That doesn't mean I can't destroy them. Okay, you're getting really creepy. We're just the mean people. We don't do anything. What if I can't? All I wanted to do was be Alpha. And she was a cute girl. I mean, I wanted to date her, but she was a werewolf anyways. And Jean. Wanted to... What's that? Is that a camera? Okay. Really? Think I'm stupid? All improv people. I'm gonna keep going though. This is later. The next year. My friends left me. Here are all the pictures I have of Af now. With the taped on werewolf ears. These mean so much to me. She's so pretty. Since my parents left, I don't really know, but this new house, this lodge area, it's pretty small, but I can live here. Oh, my werewolf ears, there they are. Let's use these. I just wish that she would actually date me. All those times that I hugged her. Well, I have to study a plan.
She loved to draw.
She recently posted this.
Can I do?
Both times. All them times. That she... that I missed her. I love her so much. There's me with her.
Oh, those pictures I saved of us.
Oh, is she... I had my best friend draw all those. Oh, I love her so much.
But she's not a werewolf. I can't like her.
She's beautiful. Look at her. But she's not a werewolf.
You should draw a werewolf. She's not a werewolf. She would be way more attractive of her.
Of me.
It's not worth it.
We're never gonna be here. See, look at the residence at that one lodge. It can't be. Gora? The people. I've been so stupid. Of course they were here. It's always gonna work out for me, Ian. I'm great. Years later, when he found out they were there, people finally came to that lodge. Thought no one ever would come there. It's real creepy in there. I need you guys, Tatiana, I need you to go investigate, take pictures of the people who are there. But, go. Take the werewolves with you, too. I mean, wolves. yeah, Tilly. This is amazing. I have planned for thee. Forever potions? Do you have them? Sorry, I need some humor in here. Forever potions. Say goodbye to everything you know, Aaron. That was my improv scene. I just made that up on the spot. Well, kind of. The first part I kind of like. I like kind of practiced, but not really. Bye.